Good afternoon, dear friends. We know that in CorgPos 700 there is a tool called CALS which you can perform various arpeggios within real time. But unfortunately, there is no direct record of such an arpeggio in style. How do we still record the effect of CALS arpeggio in a style? PA 700 allows you to convert a MIDI file to a style, which means we've recorded a song with an arpeggio using CALS, and song is a MIDI file, we can further convert it into a style. And so begins the recording. Let's take a pop style as an example and note that when recording a song, you need to use all the variations and fillings. And for one of the variations, add arpeggio. At the end of the recording, save the song. This is our MIDI file. Then, being in style mode, we'll go into record style mode but at the same time choose the conversion of songs to style. And so, choose our recorded song. The Korg algorithm transforms our song into a style. Then we save the new style. And here is the result.